Hello, welcome to ZTech Studios. In this video, we are going to see how to insert multi-line string into a file with the help of cat command. This command is useful when you are doing some scripting or you are dealing with AWS user data. As you can see that on the text editor, between the first and last UOF, I have inserted my content. Okay, so I will copy this command and paste it on the terminal. Now here it will insert multi-line string into a file that is mydata.txt. So as you can see that here in the current directory a file is created. Now you can see the file by using cat command. By using this command, you can insert multiple lines into a particular file. In the next video, I will cover how to insert variables into a particular file using cat UOF. Yeah, that's it from my side. Please subscribe to my channel for more tech updates.